these ads show up. It's another sales attempt. They even showed up on Little Big Robots after the Pixonic logo appeared in the game, and everything became way too pay to win.